What's up? Aquilius is back, and welcome back to World of Tanks Blitz. I hope you guys are all very nice and comfy today, because today we will be taking out the Japanese Tier 2 medium tank, the Shini, out into battle. And to be honest, I have not got a plan. So I'm just gonna see that there's a BT2 here. Okay. You wanna mess with me? Hang on, why have I been detected as well? That is not good. Not good. Because I am a guy who is not in the mood to die. Ooh, you're gonna come.
Looks like that one went right through.
Stay there. No. Oh, come on. Could have got that one. I honestly could have got that one. I see that Panzer 2 back there in the distance. I wonder if I can get some long range shotgun. That is one heck of a long range shot. Come on. Even you must admit that that was good. The tank destroyer, switching to HE. Get out my way, Panzer 2, don't get me killed. We're capping the base, we are capping the base. So now the issue is there's a tank destroyer lurking. And unfortunately it's not a Lamborghini, because I would honestly prefer a Lamborghini lurking, even if it's purple. In fact, purple is my favourite colour, so that would be the best solution. Now, the Panzer 35 won't be giving me any trouble, which is splendid. Looks like we are winning, Mina. Well, we did win. Yay. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to mine. And now let us craft a victory, unlike any other. Where is the Emperor? Did I do something wrong with that M2 light game? Why am I being surrounded? I honestly feel like I've done something wrong.
Push right through their armor.
Thank you. That was a good shot, everybody. You must admit that. Every now and again, I actually do get some awesome stuff done. This is the long-range tank. Ow, and I'm getting some hits. Because that guy is shooting at me. Look at that!
Enemy vehicle knocked out.
Look at that, everybody. Glorious long-range shots. And the enemies as well. I don't know where they're coming from, though. I just want to retreat, live a happy life, marry at some point. He wasn't expecting that, was he? Ow. This is a sniper. Oh, there's an FT coming. Guys, can we win this before that guy spots me? Oh god, I am out of here. I am not in the mood for this. This is a tactical retreat. Ow.
Oh,
that was close. Too close. Good. D1 there in the distance. That is not doing anything. So I can't damage the D1 with my kicking my gun. I have to leave that to the other D1s. There's an FT. I am really gonna start the firing range, because I am not in the mood to die. come on. Well, that D1 definitely has some good armor.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Wow. Where's my other guy? Run, Mina! Run! If you say so. Ooh, so HE do damage with these. Damn it. Okay, I do not like this situation. I do not like this situation at all. Oh man. Must I commit seppuku? Must I restore my honor? Is he gonna come? Oh.
Vehicle destroyed.
Guess you can't win them all, can you? But I got some awesome kills there, didn't I? Got 4 kills, everybody! 4 kills! And so we lost to some French fries. So, back to mines. Let's see what I can do this time. Unfortunately, it looks like there are higher tier tanks, like the BT-7. And I've been discovered already. I honestly do not know why I get discovered so quickly. I must really be going the wrong way. Oh wow. Oh wow, hey dude. Hey. Chill. Okay, chill.
Yay.
I found us one. Oh, I missed. Holy. Oh wow, I nearly died. Oh man, I'm in trouble again. Oh, do you mind? Why can't I move? Help. Reload or something. Ooh, ow. Okay.
Okay.
But I got a kill, so I can live with it. Okay, you missed some big time. Looks like we are being overrun. You do know you could fire, yeah? For your information. Considering you're the last tank, that would be healthy if you were to fire first. You don't have to listen to me though, you can always just let yourself be martyred. That's up to you. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna do anything? Okay, back to your business. Well, are there any base captures you're gonna do yet?
Yeah, that's it.
How about you react after you get hit? So everybody, thank you all so much for watching. I've been enjoying myself, and that was some heck of a tank. If you want to see more tanks like that, and some good gameplay as well, you might as well consider subscribing, because it would support my channel a lot. And it would make me motivated to get new videos out for you guys to enjoy. Until the next video, I will see ya. Okay, more effective end cards, Check out the stuff, to stay epic, everybody. Come on, do it. Have you done it yet? Good. Thank you.